Hello everyone, Siddha the gamer here. It's full on god on how to beat night 4 of FNAF 1. So I'm just gonna mute my phone guy. Now this is a relative trick, okay? So what you have to do is I'm just gonna restart the night, so this is what you have to do. First you have to set your camp to Pirate Cove. And just till you like reach 95% power, just keep doing this. Okay? This will also effectively stop Freddy from moving as well. Okay? Okay, now the relative trick for night 4 is just do this method, okay? Just do a light camera like this, okay? And that's about it for the night, okay? Just keep on doing this, alright? I might possibly speed up the video, just in case. Because it can get kind of boring and repetitive. The reason I don't want you to just use your cams more is because, well, the animatronics are very fast moving, okay? Meaning there's a chance you could sneak into your office because you can't keep track of them that fast, so yeah. Just do this, right? So just check on Falcon. You gotta check on him fast enough because, well, he has a higher air level now. Alright, 1 AM, 85% power, okay? Now, with this method, you might have to aim for a power outage. Okay, I think you should. Actually, you should aim for a power outage. Then we can, like, save some more power and time. Wait, where are the animatronics? Huh? Where is everyone? Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes, I mean, it's just RNG. Okay, RNG is when they do have high AI levels, but still, just because of luck, they still are slow somehow. Okay, that's RNG, so yeah, I'm getting kind of good RNG, but, well, normally you should be expecting this, okay? You should expect them to, like, be showing up your door, like, kind of soon, okay? Okay, you should really make sure about that, okay? Check the lights, okay, just check on everything. Because now Freddy's moving, okay, 70% 20 AM, that's a good thing. Now Freddy is moving a tad bit, but this will stall him. But I mean, you should realize that once you take a tiny break, he could possibly get a movement opportunity in between your camera usage, so yeah. And you should know one more thing, if Freddy makes 5 laps, that means that's your East Hall corner, okay? If you're at your East Hall corner, stop what you're doing and do this camera stalling method. Let's say he makes his 5th lap, close your right door immediately, switch to cam 4B and just keep doing the same method. With their camera on 4B. Okay, Freddy left second time. So it should be at the restrooms by now. Okay? If he makes it to cam 4B, just close your right door immediately and switch, okay? Because if Freddy's at that camera and your camera's somewhere else, like maybe a Pirate Cove with the right door open, he's gonna sneak into your office. And that's gonna be the 6th laugh, okay? That means he's in your office and he's about to jump scare you. So you have to make sure you do that correctly, okay? Let me just check my light, alright. Okay, on night 4, the animatronics will make that It's Me sound effect, like Bonnie and Chica, when they're nearby, okay? Alright, make sure you check your lights fast enough, because there's a chance they could sneak in just after checking. So Freddy left twice, so it's not much of a problem, okay? Alright, that's one thing you should know. They're probably here. It's probably Bonnie or Chica, I don't know. Okay, my power's all wood. Okay, Freddy's in the kitchen now. So just keep on doing this method, okay? Also, like I said, I'm getting some of my tips from Ambience, okay? Like, the channel I suggested in the description, okay? So just check out his channel. Just keep on doing this method, okay? And you should know one more thing. Okay, there's Bonnie, okay? Okay, Freddy's getting nearby, so... Once he laughs, if he laughs one more time, I'm gonna have to switch, okay? Okay, Bonnie gone, alright. Okay, so Freddy isn't here yet. Let me just check the place one more time. Let me check on Bonnie. Alright, check on Bonnie. Alright, check carefully, check carefully. Setting the lights, okay? Alright, alright. Okay, my power's all good. As you can see, I saved some power at the start. Okay, Freddy's here, and I'll switch camps. Alright, there he is. So, time to open the right door. But this is the trick with Freddy, okay? If Freddy's here, all you have to do is just check your left light. And you may be wondering why exactly. Okay, the thing is, the reason why I'm on camp 4B is so I can stall Freddy from moving, okay? But you may be wondering why am I only checking my left light? Okay, the thing is, this is the last cam where Chica goes before reaching her door. If Chica's not here, that means she isn't at her door no matter what. Because that means she just checked on her cam, so yeah. I'll show you, he's not there, okay? Just to make sure. But still make sure you use your cams fast enough, just so you won't, like, get a Foxy attack, okay? And, if you want to check on Foxy, just close your right door and switch cams, okay? Because if you don't, well, then Freddy's gonna sneak into your office and kill you, okay? However, you may be wondering, what if you see Chica at the south corner? In that case, then check your right, okay? In that case, you don't have to, okay? As you can see, Chica not here, so I can just check my left, which is, like, kind of easier. And you should definitely do this on method on quadruple 20 mode, okay? So just keep doing this method, and you should be fine. As you can see, I'm using the cams frequently, so... Foxy can't move, like, at all. Like, it's a good thing. And Chica's not even there, so it's gonna be more easier on us, okay? Okay, it's 5 a.m. already. And you should know one thing. If your power appears to be lucky enough, like, let's say you have, like, 20% power. Whoa, close the door. You know what, if you do have enough power, like, let's say you have 20% power and it's 5 a.m., you could actually just pass the night by just closing both your doors, okay? You should know, if you think you have enough power, you can actually just do this, alright? So as you can see, I'm just chilling here, doing absolutely nothing for this. So as you can see, I'm just chilling and doing absolutely nothing, okay? And you will be safe, okay? If you have, like, 20% power and you just close both your doors, you should be fine, actually. Even if you do get a power outage, you should be okay. And Foxy might bang your door, but it'll just take 1% power at a time like this. But let's say you already got one Foxy bang. If he bangs an other time, then it could be a slight problem. So for now, you can just close both your doors, you know, because why not? I know it might be a bit risky, but, well, you should be fine, though. Fox bang my door. I'm just opening both my doors. You know, why not? Okay. Okay, got a power outage, but I should be safe. Oh, 6 a.m. As you can see, for the last hour, I just closed both my doors and I got extremely lucky. Never mind. That was just, okay. Yeah, about that, that was just some... It was just a minor glitch. My Wi-Fi wasn't there, okay? So yeah, I was playing offline. Okay, that's what just happened. I'll just ignore that. So what I want to let you know for Final Freddy's is, if you're doing my methods correctly, and let's say you have enough... Okay, It wasn't going away. Go, seriously? Nah, it doesn't matter. Just ignore this, alright? Okay, just ignore this. I'm sorry. It's kind of like a blooper, okay? So anyways, I just want to let you know, if you're in a situation where you have, like, enough power and it's 5 a.m., you can just close both your doors, okay? It's totally normal. You can do that, right? As you can see, I have like 20% power, It was 5 a.m., so I was like, let's just close both my doors, okay? You can do that method, alright? It's actually a normal thing, okay? However, I wouldn't recommend you doing that on night 7, okay? You may be wondering, why not? Like, actually, why not? Because basically on night 7, I'm quadruple 20 mode. Every animatronic is going to be extremely moving, so... I mean, moving fast, I should say like that, so yeah. Okay? Only do that on, like, maybe nights like night 4 and night 5, okay? So if anything that happens, you can close your doors, alright? You can aim for power outages on like night 4 and night 5, but I wouldn't recommend power outages on night 1 and night 3. Night 2 is kind of exceptional. You could not get power out, or you could, depending on if the animatronics are at your door for too long, so yeah. Anyways, that's about it for night 4, okay? So that's about it for the video. Next up is going to be night 5, okay? The final night, alright? Once you beat the 5th night, you get 1 star, okay? And once you beat the 6th night, you get the 2nd star. And once you beat night 7 quadruple 20 mode, you get the 3rd and final star, which makes you the god of the game, okay? Anyways, that's about it for the video, okay? Peace out.